Tim Reitenbaugh is pretty new at his job.
Second day.
Yes.
And his task is already changing.
That's what they told me yesterday. They're like, you're going to be on this truck probably about another week and it's done.
That's because this truck picks up recycling. And starting July 1st, the city of Casa Grande is suspending its recycling program.
We're getting a lot of negative feedback, which is understandable. I will tell you, my staff and I, who really pride ourselves on the program that we've been able to provide over the years, are really sad to see it go.
So now all these bales of recycling are going straight to the landfill. And the reason? It lies an ocean away.
Tariffs and increased regulations in Asia means it's too expensive to ship off the city's recycling.
It's simple economics.
So for now, sanitation workers are taping notices to blue bins. But it's not all garbage news for the people of Casa Grande.
I mean, if they want to, they can take it to a couple places here in town and actually get paid to turn in their recycles.
And if the city can find a contractor that could ship out their paper and plastics on the cheap, they'll bring back the program, because sometimes even city services can be recycled. Max Gordon, Arizona's Family.